Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Timmy Banjo and today I'm going to be making goat meat pepper soup, one of my staples during keto diet. And if it's your first time here, please kindly subscribe to my channel and let's just get right into today's video. Video is not even long at all, as in this is the shortest video I have made. And today's method is going to be a new method because I saw it somewhere, so I decided to try it out. The first thing you want to do is pour your pepper soup spice into your meat and into a dry pot, as you can see, as I have done, and let this steam up. Let the oil or water from the meat come out and steam up with the pepper soup spice, because that is what I'm aiming for. I want that seasoning, I want that flavor to come out. As you can see, water from the meat already came out mixed with the pepper soup spice, so I was aiming for that flavor, and that is what is going to bring about the change in this pepper soup. So I added water, I added pepper, I'm adding Cameroon pepper, I'm adding ginger, and I'm going to put a little bit of salt, just the normal things you see me put in my regular pepper soup. And since I've always been making catfish pepper soup almost every time, catfish, I decided to make, you know, goat meat pepper soup mixed with intestine. As you can see, there is shaki, there are so many things inside this pepper soup, or this meat rather. I decided to do that today for a change. So I added my ginger here, and also I found this fried ram meat from Ileya. This meat has been in the freezer since Ileya. I decided, you know, come out here, come and put yourself to use, come and put yourself to work. So I sliced it up and poured it inside the pepper soup also. So you'll be wondering, why am I mixing it with big bones and so on and so forth? So please don't throw your bones away, just make sure you boil it together with your pepper soup, because it serves also as bone broth. So bone broth is also very good for your body, and it, you know, has a lot of things that it does to your body, which I'm not going to go into today. So I poured efirin and pepper, then some habanero or habanero pepper inside, whichever one it is, and some saint leaves into my pepper soup. So I'm just going to leave this to cook. I'm going to cover this up and allow it to cook properly, like let everything marry each other, and you know, let all this savour, the flavor, everything marry each other, along with that flavor from the ram meat. That ram meat tasted so good. I wanted everything to just marry each other and cook up. And once this is cooked for about 20 to 30 minutes max, I'm going to take it off the fire. And that is just everything about this goat meat pepper soup. And it is so easy to make, as you can see. Like, this video didn't even take long, even in actual time it didn't take long. So this is my goat meat pepper soup, and this is one of my staples during the keto diet. So feel free to try this out and let me know if you do. If you made it up to this point, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.